Well, my feeling is health is just is overlooked. It's too overlooked in our community, and it's one of the most important things in the world. I mean, your body's the only thing that you truly really own. So your own, you know, it should be your prized possession. People spend a lot of money protecting other things like their car and their house, but they don't take care of their prized possession. A lot of it is, you know, dealing with self-image that we need to work on and realize that we're worthy of health. We're worthy of the best health possible. So, I mean, we come behind a lot of, a lot of strength and a lot of people who had to endure a whole lot. And so they gave us, our ancestors gave us a leg up on the health thing. We should take advantage of that.